Yo, this your boy Jive Turkey live from the 2-1 mother fucking five. What up? I said, what up?
What up?
What's going on, y'all? Chilling. As you can see, I'm playing some Call of Duty. Modern Warfare HD! And I'm playing on the map Crash. Everybody calls it Trash. And how did I see him, like, at all? Maybe I saw him on the gameplay, but I don't remember. I didn't see him. But the hot topic is... Oh, man. Wow. That was embarrassing. I know he like these campers. But the hot topic is Infinity Ward heroin shot. But the hot topic is Infinity Ward turned down skill-based matchmaking. See, I look at it different. I don't think they turned down skill-based matchmaking. I think they went in. They did something. They went in and rearranged the normal lobbies. Like, you get a regular matchmaking, and then you get skill-based matchmaking lobbies. So, I think the algorithm of the matchmaking lobbies got changed. Like, sometimes, it's like this. This is the order. Here we go. Skill-based matchmaking lobby. 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 Regular lobby.
Regular lobby.
Skill-based matchmaking lobby.
Regular lobby.
Skill-based match. Like that. That's how the order was. So now I think it's skill-based matchmaking lobby, skill-based matchmaking lobby, skill-based matchmaking lobby, skill-based matchmaking lobby, regular lobby, regular lobby, regular lobby, skill-based matchmaking lobby, skill-based matchmaking lobby, like that. I think they put back to back to back regular lobby,
regular lobby,
regular lobby, and then regular the skill-based matchmaking is still in the game. Because you know when a skill-based matchmaking lobby, you know when you're in one of them. If you're I'm sorry, some people aren't good at the game. If you're a good player, you know when other players, multiple other players are good. And COD, when you're playing in a regular lobby, I'm not talking about this game, but if you're playing World War II, right? Or Black Ops 2, when you're playing those games, you'd be like, okay, Mark is good. Damn, yeah, that guy Mark is good on the other team. I can tell. Like that. In this game, it's like everybody's good. You know when everybody knows what to do in certain situations. Not, oh, a guy running with a riot shield and he knows how to use the knife. No, I'm talking about a guy who everybody just knows how to jump the corner and aim over the head glitch. How to slide and aim over the head glitch. And everybody's aim is just on point. That is a skill-based match.
Is a skill-based match.
Is a skill. A regular lobby is a guy's running, not checking his corners. Basically, that's not a skill-based matchmaking lobby. So now you guys can tell the difference. Because you watched the job video, and I give great information. And remember, Tywin Lannister is the Jive Turkey of Casterly Rock.
I'm out. I'm out. I'm
out. Why did I say I'm out like that?
I'm out.
Oh, jump. Oh, you gonna shoot me in my balls? Peace.
Peace.
Did you watch Jive's older videos? And is you following Jive on Twitter? You better.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Jive. J to the IV. The crossover slow sing them like the Isleys. And yes, even back then you can find me on the blacktop crossover 3-0. Soon as I get the ball.